So here we are. This mare is getting her hoof soak recipe and she's really liking it. We did muscle testing on a scale of 1 to 10. The right hoof was a 7 for pain and the left was a 9. And now asking with our yes and no, the right front's at a 3 and the left is like 3.5 and 4. So she'll do these 3 days in a row. White line separation will close up, all the thrush will go away on the frogs, and it pulls out bruising and abscesses as well.